Your Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Her Majesty's Government of the United Kingdom, I welcome you here to this conference in London. We are grateful for your acceptance of the invitation to attend this meeting. The occasion for calling it must rank among the gravest that any of us have had to face since the Second World War. Each one of the nations represented here is deeply concerned, either by reason of its shipping or of its trade. All have a common interest in the sanctity of agreements. On a number of occasions, I have attended international discussions in these rooms. And many of you who are listening to me are friends and colleagues of many years standing. The result of your work together has never mattered more. With sincerity, I bid you welcome. With conviction, I express confidence that good will result from your counsel. I wish Godspeed to all your efforts.